there's so much reverence for these dorky law firm partners. They're like spirit animals. I remember my first day of work, they were like, you better watch out for Bob. He is a grizzly bear. I'm like, oh, does he just like crush opposition counsel with his sheer willpower? They're like, no, no, no. In the kitchen, he makes a mess of the cupcakes. Like, it's a total disaster. Stay out of that area. You better label your food in the fridge. You know, Bob. And then they're like, Joel, he's a hawk. I'm like, oh, does he just like shred witnesses on cross-examination? Like, no, no, no. He can spot a typo from a mile away. I'm like, oh, I guess that makes me a rat. They're like, oh, can you chew through dense legal documents on LexisNexis in minutes? I'm like, no, 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 I have to hide from the bear and the hawk. Like, my life depends on it.